Today I'd like to talk a little bit about vetch. And the genus for vetch is Vicia, V-I-C-I-A. Or if you prefer Italian, you could say Vicia. So vetch is a member of the legume family, leguminosae, and it is a really important crop for a couple of reasons. They use vetch a lot in holding the banks, newly created banks for construction, and it holds the soil and other uses. The reasons we grow cover crops are many. At the top of the list is that we're growing what they call green manure. This will get tilled back into the ground, adding nutrients back into the soil. The legumes are very helpful in that they also help to fix nitrogen, adding that essential element to the soil for next year. It's also a real important plant for phytoremediation. If the soil is contaminated with anything, lead, aluminum, any of the heavy metals, this plant will soak it up into its system, and then you can remove it and deal with it that way. That helps to clean the soil of those problems. It's also been used, a species of vetch has been used for food for thousands of years in the Middle East. It is about 240 species within the genus. They're native to Europe, Asia, and North America. The crown vetch is the one we're looking at right now. It has a crown of pink flowers. I love the plant. When it's in bloom, you can't beat it. There have been some studies that show that there may be some toxicity with some of the vetch species for cattle and other ruminants. But the crown vetch is often used to feed goats, cattle, pigs, etc. But its main use is a lovely plant, and it holds the soil, and it helps in phytoremediation. As always, if you like this video, please subscribe and like and share.